Just saying, when you're a demon hunter, you can make a charge like that too.
4, 3, 2
Present on me.
Beware.
Are you fucking kidding me?
That didn't work out so well. I think everyone switched to the prison, including me.
Rebuff the tank.
I got the first one.
This would be the setup. If we had gone on the other side,
Riku, get it.
There comes the first set of ghosts.
Lust as soon as Skull's dead. Lust. Got the first one. Apocalypse.
Heart of Souls.
Got the first one. Riku, get next.
Heart of Souls in 5. Haunted Souls.
Both hunters have the circle.
Can you make a hole? It's like...
Why should we do that then?
I wasn't paying attention.
I'll taunt after charge.
Beware.
Prism.
Beware.
Measles down.
Hey.
2, 1
Hey, no, wait, I just died. Who did we rest?
You got me the first time.
Yeah.
4. Cause these damn doors fuck with me.
1.
Well, we can try the other end of the room? Like, 1.
Yeah, if we had, that would have been... It's fate.
Where?
This game hates us.
Where?
What do you mean the doors fuck with you? What?
We're tanking inside of a door. When I try and get him out, I get caught on the damn lips. Because they fucking come out farther than the stairs.
What, can y'all tank him on this side where there's not actually looks like doors, but there's not really doors?
5, 3, 2, 1
I'm going to assume it's going to be the same thing on the steps.
Oh yeah, because those doors are closed.
4. It's me being a retard, I'll figure it out.
I mean, I don't know where you're getting stuck, but do y'all have to be actually on top of the stairs?
No. His face towards him, get him up against towards the stairs and his facing towards it so then a reverberating glow hits that.
Right, so then stand out far enough so that, that there's no chance that your will get stuck on it. And you don't accidentally LOS the healers or something.
We get shit like that.
Just,
because this is
just activate. We're not that far away.
Beware.
Four, three, two, one.
Sure, I'll take yours. Just activate more.
Yeah, I'm lagging bad.
Riku get next.
There comes the first set of ghosts.
Lust after skull. Lust.
That was a perfect set of ghosts going on fire too.
Riku get next.
So that's so pretty.
Yeah. Apocalypse.
Wither away.
Again.
Got one playing with me.
I was trying to get it, but I couldn't get close enough.
Hustler next.
I'll stun them. Oh, they're dead.
Riku.
That's how it goes.
Got that one. Hustler next. apocalypse.
Wither away, fools.
Sorry to come out of the construct, but try to get this last few percent.
Hustler. Riku get next.
Get him up.
Circle.
You can stop interrupting him now. I don't want to get out of this construct.
Yeah, before the next ad spawns.
There we go.
Good transition.
That's a Cali down. Oh, that was good too. We got all the way down to 50%.
That was perfect. That was a perfect first
day. Except for Cali down.
Yeah.
Mine does too.
It's fine. Whatever you two did, don't do it again.
Beware.
You hear it on that first one?
Yeah. With hero, we should aim for about 45% to have him at.
Is that 45% when we switch that time?
Okay.
Won't be such a big deal because I'll start prisming him. The ghost. We'll have more DPS on the boss.
And the second one that we should be able to put the ghosts in the prisons.
Yeah, when the second portal opens up.
Can I get a burp, Brian?
A what?
Burp.
A burp.
Oh yeah.
Brian.
Yeah, man. Come on.
Let's go take a shot of bourbon or something.
Yeah, second grade teacher taught us how to do it at will.
I can't right now. I don't have it.
Swallow a bunch of air.
There you go. Good enough.
That was weak.
Five.
So yeah, I said good enough, not great.
One.
You killed me.
That was make myself burp.
Four, three, two, one.
I wonder if I could solo tank.